What's up, friend? I'm Coach Leanne, and this is Boxing Pop Till You Drop. Join me with those feet shoulder width apart, hands out in front of your hips. We're gonna pick up this knee and bring it across our body and then straight up. So we're meeting those fists, trying to get a little bit of activation in our hip flexors, our abs, leaving the shoulders nice and relaxed, and of course, getting that little bit of balance work when we're on one leg. Good, let's switch sides. Make sure that this foot is stable, little bend in that knee, and then you can start to pick the opposite knee up. Try to relax the shoulders, relax the jaw, and take a big breath with me. Beautiful. Now let's go over a combination that you're gonna see in this workout. Join me in our orthodox stance. Left foot forward, right foot slightly back, hands up in guard. We're gonna start with this front hand, this left hand, with a double jab. So that's two quick jabs. Go all the way out, all the way in, all the way out, all the way in. Follow that with a cross. Notice how I'm lifting that heel, turning the hip over. Now an uppercut from the front, uppercut from the rear, ending with a slip. Let's do that again, starting with that double jab, nice and quick and light. Jab, jab, cross, uppercut, uppercut, slip. Good, one more time here. Make sure you're moving those feet, and let's do it. Double jab, cross, bring it back, uppercut, uppercut, slip. Beautiful. Shake those arms out and let's get to work. Hands up in guard. Let's do this. Here comes that double jab. Double jab, cross, uppercut, uppercut, down. We're gonna follow the beat of this music, so listen. Quick lunges. Slip. Really drop down here. Get that head under the bar. I like to widen my stance, widen my feet a little bit, so I can drop a little easier. Spine is straight, down, down. Switching those feet. Southpaw stance, let's do it all again. Double jab, cross, up, up, bob and weave. Shoulders are away from the ears, right? We don't need any tension here. We flow. Ducking straight down with these bars. Stop. Now in southpaw stance, that left heel is off the ground. Flip it back to orthodox stance. Keep blinking those eyes. Keep breathing his punches. Stay light. That right hand's where that power is. We got multiple portals we're working with here. Taking little steps. Bob and weave. Quick punches. Ho! Slip, body, slip, straight. Final 30 seconds right here. Stay sharp. You got this. Stretch those arms out, stretch those shoulders out, and let's get to the next song. Hands up for these blocks. Those blocks are there to remind us to keep those hands up, staying in our guard always, returning to it after every strike. Using your hips, your knees, to drop you under those bars. Like somebody slides a stool behind you and you're trying to get your butt in it real fast before they pull it away. We see those portals coming in the peripheral vision, giving us that view of the Great Wall of China. Whew. Big breath here. Drop that heart rate a little bit. It's coming right back up, don't worry. Switch that stance out. Right foot forward, left foot back. If you're left-handed, this is gonna feel like your natural stance, right? We wanna be strong on both sides. Breathing here, big inhale, big exhale. Demi Lovato's gonna bring it back up for us. Let's match her power. Feet are still wide here. Dropping that booty straight down. Shoulders down, jaw relaxed, hands up. We finish this in orthodox stance. Let's go. That's right, that heart rate is up. We have left the comfort zone long ago, baby. Speed it up. We finish this. We're in this together. I never leave a fighter in the ring. Yes, you can. Those hands are up. That chin is down. Before we get back to work, can we take one more look around the Great Wall of China?
Drink. Young money.
Oh. We're at the pyramids of Sudan with Nicki Minaj. This might be too hot to handle. Quick punches. Let's go. We're going to see that double jab over and over again. Quick, quick. Focus first on that agility. We can worry about strength and power later. Drink. Swalla la la. Drink. Swalla la la. Swalla la la. Shimmy shimmy a shimmy a shimmy a. Drink. Swalla la la. Drink. Swalla la la. Let's get those feet wide enough to take us under these bars. Spine stays straight, eyes stay up. Let the booty do the work.
Shimmy, 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 yeah, shimmy,
switch stance.
Bad girls gon' swallow, la, la, la.
Check again. Can you see the tops of your gloves? Right from your peripheral vision. Yes, is the answer we're looking for there. Make sure you got that left heel slightly off the ground. It's gonna let us pivot, getting all the force of those hips into these strengths.
Drink. Swalla la la.
Quick. I told you Nikki was gonna bring that heat. Don't worry about making every strike. I just want you to be with me. Stay present. Let yourself have fun. Let yourself accept getting better at something, being a process. Or the dark stance, left foot forward, right foot back. To Jungali, I know he cupping that Valentino. Ain't no telling me no. I'm a Filipino. Like a young wife in these thoughts, you don't get wins for that. I'm having another good year, we don't get blimps for that. Gang still cold, we don't get minks for that. When I'm popping them bananas, we don't link chimps for that. Katie's 2 years, now your time's up. Bless her heart, she's throwing shots, but every line sucks. I don't want your elbows up by your ears, okay? We are always protecting that whole body. Hands and guard. Elbows protecting your rib cage. Making that straight line to your punch super easy. Bob and weave. It's gonna take practice to step with every punch, especially on those fast sequences. But yes, you can. Athlete, we got 15 seconds left. Finish like you mean it. Right here. Oh, athlete, we earned that cool down. Take a deep breath in, pull those shoulders down, and let's stretch. Congratulations, champ. That is how you crush it. We are going to stretch out those hips because hopefully you are turning those hips with every punch. So, cross one foot over the other and then tilt your booty all the way out. Lengthen your spine and we're looking for a stretch right here. Those glute meads and that IT band getting a little bit of love. You can place your hands wherever they're comfortable or just let those arms dangle if the shoulders are feeling it. All right, stand up and we're gonna move it to the other side. So leg crosses over, booty sticks out. Move around, you can find the angle that feels like the most relief for you. We're really looking to kind of get into the side of that glute. Big breath. Beautiful, carefully stand up and let's roll those shoulders back 3 times. One more big, beautiful breath. Thank you so much for working out with me. I'm Coach Leanne. I'll see you soon.
Welcome, Warrior, to your full body stretch. I'm Coach Doc, and I'm looking forward to sharing this with you. Today, I'm bringing you the first half of a traditional stretching and workout routine created to increase mobility, flexibility, and strength. This portion of the routine has been utilized for hundreds of years in a specific martial art and modified for your use in the headset. These are movements I do every morning after I wake up and have a glass of water. Now, the key to maximizing this stretch is breathing. Normally, when we work out, run, walk, stretch, or do any kind of movement, our breathing is responding to the movement. Today, we flip that idea on its head. I want you to follow along with the movement, but pay close attention to your breathing. We're going to be intentional with every breath, keeping a consistent and steady rhythm. Your movement will follow your breathing today. Let's get started. Extend those arms, clasp the hands, and we're gonna rotate the wrists. Roll them the opposite direction. And now we're gonna roll out the ankle, move it to the other side. Now here's the hard one. We're gonna combine them, wrist and ankle at the same time. Don't worry if you don't get it. It took me a while too. Other side. Now drop that chin to your chest. Relax the shoulders, roll the ear to your shoulder, to the opposite side, and then chin to the sky. Now we're gonna roll those shoulders back, squeezing the shoulder blades, and then come forward. Now bring one palm to the sky, the other one behind you, and we're just gonna pulse back, nice and easy here. Switch it. And then bring both palms to the sky, reaching back, opening up the chest. Check in with your breathing here. Arms in front, open, close and round the back. Breathe in and exhale. One more. Move this into a trunk twist. Looking over the shoulder, gentle on the low back. Back to center, and we've got a forward extended leg stretch. So bring that leg out, hinge at the waist. You can give it a small little bounce here for an extra stretch. Other side. Now step that foot to the side and drop the shoulder down to the knee. Again, small little bounce. Other leg. Now stand up tall for me and reach to the sky. And then we're gonna bend over to the right. Opposite direction. And then simply hinge at the waist, bringing the hands to the knees here. And then give me a little bounce. And then we're gonna step into a lunge, put the hand on that back hip and push forward. Opposite side. Remember, be gentle here. Follow your breathing, check in. Come back to standing, both hands on one hip, pushing forward. Other side. Step into that side lunge and you can stay here. Now, if you're a little more flexible, you can drop that, lift the foot up. Come back to standing, and we're gonna rotate those hips. Other direction. Bring the feet together, and we're gonna rotate the knees. Nice and easy. Other way. Stand tall and give me a big breath. Feels good, right? Please remember that stretching and your breathing are crucial for your health. These practices will help you along your journey and are just as important as the hard-hitting workouts we do in Supernatural. Whether using this stretch routine, meditation, or stretches from other coaches, Take the time to allow your body and mind to heal. It will serve you better when you take care of it in every way. I'm Coach Doc, and much love always.
What's up, athlete? I'm Coach Leanne. Welcome. All right, athlete, hands up. Here we go.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but it was something to do.
When that bar comes, little duck, keep the eyes up, though.
I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million in
straight block. Double jab, keeping those shoulders away from the ears.
You don't ever want to step off that roller coaster and be all alone. You don't want to ride the bus like this. Never know.
Think about stepping your feet in place every single punch. We want to grab energy from the hips, transfer it into our hands.
Oh, I know. Sad soul. Sad soul. Darling. Oh, I know. Sad soul. Sad soul.
Let's pick it up. Double jab, cross, and duck. Bob and weave, eyes up. On that cross, lift your right heel right here. Drop down into the side. Adding on. Slip, slip, just like we practiced in the warm-up. Cross, hook, slip to the left, slip to the right. Jab, jab, cross, hook, slip. Elbows in close to the body on those slips. All right, push it into southpaw here. Right foot forward, left foot back.
Who already blew his shot? I get along with old timers, cause my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no. Cause I soon as the sun comes up. I cut them all loose and work's my excuse, but the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me.
Boxing should still feel like dancing. We're not tense, never locking out, never getting ourselves all jammed up.
Never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage. Stuck up on that stage singing.
Oh, scan the body here. Release tension out of the jaw.
Sad soul. Sad soul.
Always coming back to that big exhale.
Old, I know. Or sad soul. Sad soul.
Let's go. Double jab. You know this combo. So now practice that footwork. Practice squeezing your glutes with those punches. Adding on. Double jab. Cross, hook, slip, and slip. Those slips are nice and tight and controlled. It's like a standing ab crunch. All right, champ, I need you to shake out, roll those shoulders back, and get ready for our next track. Starting off again in that orthodox stance here. Left foot forward, right foot back. So we want to make sure on these ducks that we don't just drop our hands to our waist. Keep your hands up by those cheekbones.
I don't need no other, I'm satisfied. Doing it on my own. Only takes one lover to change your vibe. Ain't that the way it goes? I don't need nobody, but you won't replay. Caught in the memory. When you touch my body and you say my name. Giving me what I need.
Little flips. Just bringing that shoulder forward and across.
Every hour, give you power.
Let yourself get into this beat here.
24/7 got you on my mind. Think about you all the time. My body wants you night and day. But my head is screaming, go away.
Stepping those feet. Step. Step, step, step.
My body wants you night and day. I'm losing all control of me.
Switches into that south ball here, right before it, left foot back. We've got portals opening up on the side here. Take tiny little steps and start to rotate. So important to try and keep your whole body relatively relaxed. As we start to get tense, we're gonna tire ourselves out, and we're gonna generally make this less fun. Boxing to me is just like joyful, sweaty, moving meditation. Feet going back to that orthodox stance here. Make sure you keep your head, your ears right over your shoulders, not jutting your neck out. Love when we combine those ducks with a strike on the other side. Down, up with power. Nice and light, nice and loose. Contract, explode. I want you to take a breath with me right here. Inhale, strength. Exhale, tension. Let's move on. getting to punch things in Brazil. I mean, this is like my greatest dream.
You know me the best, you know my worst, see me hurt, but you don't judge. That right there is the scariest feeling.
Remember, we're never coming to the end range. We're never snapping those elbows, never snapping those joints. Keep it soft, keep it control on the way out and on the way in. I'm gonna let you in on a secret. This is a short track. We do not have a lot of time. Make it count. Jab, cross, jab, slip, and slip. Block. Here we go. Up, up, cross, hook, slip. Let that hook lead you into a tiny tuck with that slip. Down, back up. Switch stance, quick. Can you get that collarbone to be a little more wide? Not rounding those shoulders excessively. Remember, we're never crossing those feet as we pivot. Tiny little steps as we open up these new portals. You remember this chorus, right? Oh, no? I got you. Here we go. Jab, cross, uppercut, uppercut, straight. Hook, slip. Lower those shoulders and get a little more flow out of it. And that's a wrap, my friend. Let's take it to our cool down. Congratulations, let's stretch it out. And of course, you used your hips in that.
All Supernatural's done it now. Boxing, rap attack, me, Coach Doc, all in the same spot. It's about to go down. And I don't want to waste any time. So starting off in that orthodox stance. Left foot forward, stay relaxed here. You're already seeing that uppercut hook variation we talked about. Bend those knees, hands up, slip side to side. Quarter turn, drop that foot back. We never want to cross our feet. Stay light on the toes. Come on now. You see the pace, but I want you to stay relaxed. Just let your body and your instincts take over.
When I roll 20 deep, it's always drama in the club. Yeah, I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you select them and then you get plenty of groupy love.
Keep working, drop that level.
I see exhibit in the cutting, man, roll them. Watch how I move and mistake before I play up here. Been hit with a few.
Relax, breathe.
In the hood, in the latest, same 50, you hot.
Slip, side to side.
Love me like they love hot. But I live in New York.
Turn for me. We don't need big steps there. Just enough to get you oriented to the next target. Slip. Bring it back the other way. You see him coming. Switch those feet. Southpaw stance, right foot forward. Right off that center line. Bring those hands back quick. Hands up.
My flow, my show brought me to go. That brought me all my fancy things.
We lean into those flips, not away from them.
My shoes will pull me. I done came up and I ain't changing.
Get that hand back quick. Protect the face.
I thought that you'd be happy I made it. I'm the cat by the bar, toasting to the good life. Move.
Now I know these targets are coming at you fast. But the faster they fly, the more you need to be relaxed. In control at all times.
Just let it burn.
Make everything compact. Straight down the middle. Drop that level. Breathe for me. Switch it back to orthodox. Use those hips as you come out of the slip. Come on, dig for me. 30 seconds, hands up.
Don't try to act like you don't know where we be.
Oh, they know where we be. We right here, walking into the fire. All day, every day. Snap those punches back. Strong and powerful. Take a nice deep breath. Relax those shoulders. Stay loose. We got to jump into round two. You know we had to come to an alien planet. I mean, you're out of this world right now.
They call me Big L.
Roll with that bobbing weave. You see it. Stay on that center line, nice and easy. Make sure you're in a solid orthodox stance, left foot forward. Remember, we're leaning into the flip. Roll with it. There you go. Remember what we talked about in the warm-up video? That rope right over your shoulder? I want your head just on the other side of that rope when you slip and when you bob and weave. Now, keep moving, light on your feet, and protect yourself at all times. Switch those feet up, southpaw. Roll with it.
Broad is Thursday. I have a man reading.
me. The part that hurts me is when they try.
Double up on that jab and come with the uppercut. Step into it.
Stick it through the back door, live it. Got the champagne on me.
Stay moving forward here. Now pay attention to your weight, especially on the bobbin weave. Redistribute it to feel comfortable. If you feel like it's too heavy on the front foot, just step back a little bit, stand a little taller. If you feel like you're too heavy on the back foot, give me a little lighter bounce on the front. Roll those shoulders. Come on now. Everything compact. A few pounds of pressure. Keep a good relationship between your feet. Never let them get too close. Never cross them. Oh, switch it back up to that orthodox. Drop that level. That front foot pointed at the portal. Control that breathing. Keep digging deeper. This round's a little bit longer, but you got this. Keep those hands up. Engage that core to protect the lower back. Relax those shoulders, keep them away from the ears. I need you to stay comfortable. Use those hips. Turn that back foot on the hook. Come on now, we're almost there. I know you got a little bit left. Keep swinging until that bell rings. Nah, scratch that. You keep swinging until the echo of the bell. Roll with that. Right off the center line. Bend in with the knees. Firing it up. Hook, uppercut. Oh, shake it out. Relax. We got one more track and I'm gonna need everything you got. Now you don't worry about anything but your effort on this. Now we're gonna have the bob and weave in this track. So remember that imaginary rope right over your shoulder.
Yo, get it twisted. This rap is mine, mother.
It's not up. Stepping into the fire.
What you heard?
Don't worry if you miss any targets. Not every punch lands for a boxer.
That's what you hear it.
But if you stay balanced, you keep yourself prepared for what's coming next. Let's rock.
X gon' give it to ya. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya.
Roll with it. Weave the other way. Jab, jab, cross.
Stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it.
You see it?
I got such a good heart.
Slip, slip, throw it to the body.
Damn right, can I do it again? Cause I am like so.
Hands up.
Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. Motherfucker, I never want to know what your life saved.
Throw that jab and cross.
So don't be the one ending up on his knees. Please, it's the only thing you can't see.
Bend with those knees.
Stay
hands up.
Wait, mother. First we gonna rock. Then we gonna roll. Then we let it pop. Don't let it go.
What?
X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock. Then we gonna roll. Then we let it pop.
Lean on that slip.
Let it go.
Using those legs.
Give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya.
Dropping as you duck. Switching into
South Pole. Ain't never gave nothing to me. Every time I turn around, cats got their hands.
Come on now. Throw some flames.
with it. There it is. As you slip, bring that hand up. Just like you got a phone here.
You against me, me against you. You gon' do, I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Only that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. You wanna fight me? Fight these kids. I put in work and
double up on the cash.
These cats done forgot what work is. They don't know who we be.
Oh, I know who you be.
Who they see.
A winner.
We gonna rock. We gonna
a champion.
We let it pop.
A straight warrior.
Next gon' give it to ya. We gon' give it to ya. Next gon' give it to ya. We gon' give it
come
to
on.
Ya. We gonna rock. Then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop. Don't let it go.
Come on.
Next gon' give it to ya. We gon' give it to ya. Next gon' give it to ya.
Switch it back to orthodox swinging.
My dad. I know I got him down in the game. Give him love and they give it back. Choke too much for too long. Don't give up. You're too strong.
I expect nothing less than greatness.
And it ain't even about the dough. It's about
and it ain't about just how hard you hit. Show me that accuracy. Show me that speed. But you know what I want more than anything else. That heart. That effort. Pull that thing from inside you that you know you got. And when you get to your limit, let me pull out some more here.
We gonna fall, we let it pop, don't let it go. Next go give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Next go give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya.
To the body, short and compact at all times, ready for anything. Stand tall and proud, you made it through the fire. Take a deep breath, relax those shoulders. We're gonna move into a cool down. Oh yeah, I'm all about that life. No matter how it went down for you, you're better for it. And the more you practice, the better you will become. So let's get you cooled down. We're gonna start with some easy squats here, soft bend in the knees, engaging that core. And then go ahead and add an arm raise, bringing those arms up to shoulder level. Now come back to standing, and we're gonna roll those shoulders back. Now you're stepping into a whole other realm of fitness. Different muscle groups are gonna be sore, so you gotta stretch outside of headset or do some of the stretching workouts here on Supernatural. Bring it forward. I promise you, your body's gonna thank you. All right, stand tall and proud, warrior. You just put in real work. I'm Coach Doc, and know I'm always in your corner.